Hi everyone, and welcome to my very first video series. In this series, I'll show you how you can get started with Jenkins. So what exactly is Jenkins? Well, Jenkins is a continuous integration and delivery tool written in Java. And basically, it builds, tests, and deploys your software projects. So now you must wonder, why should I use Jenkins? Well, continuous integration means that you can run automated tests on your application after each change. And that way you can detect failures very soon and fix them very quickly. Jenkins also makes continuous deployment possible, and that means no more manual deployments. Automating your deployment process and integrating it into Jenkins limits the risk of human errors during deploys, and it also makes it very easy to push code to production. So what do you need to follow this series? Well, first of all, you're going to need a server to host Jenkins on. In these tutorials, I'll install Jenkins in a virtual machine on my Mac, but you could also rent a cheap VPS from providers like Ramnode or DigitalOcean. You'll also need some basic knowledge of the Linux command line, and you need some basic knowledge of Git. So what's next for this series? We'll get started by installing Jenkins on a Linux server. I'll then show you how you can get your source code from a Git repository, how to integrate Jenkins with BitBucket, how you can run PHP unit tests, and much more. So that's it for the introduction. Curious to learn more about Jenkins? In the next video, I'll show you how you can install Jenkins on a Linux server. And if you like my videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel or follow me on Twitter.